Hello, welcome to this new tutorial. Today we are going to talk about justice. Now this tutorial is divided into three subtopics. First, we will talk about meaning and definitions of justice. Second, development of the concept of justice. And third, kinds of justice. So let us take first meaning and definitions of justice. The term justice is derived from the Latin word justitia, which means joining or ties. The term justice suggests the quality of being just or right or reasonable. Therefore, justice symbolizes perfectness. It also reflected in absolute truth. The concept of justice, therefore, is analyzed and defined differently by different philosophers, political thinkers, economists, socialists, and religious leaders. In fact, it has been changing from time to time depending upon the condition and circumstances prevailing in each age. Hence, justice has to coordinate and draw a harmonious balance between the rights and duties of the people. It is also connected with the moral, social, economic, political, and legal relations of an individual with others. To conclude, the theory of justice has two meanings, broader and narrower meaning. Let us take broader. First, justice is an eternal or absolute concept, and B, relative concept which differs from society to society. Under narrow meaning, justice is associated with the legal system and legal process in a society. Now, let us talk about definitions of justice. According to Charles Merriam, justice consists of a system of understanding and procedures through which each in accorded what is agreed upon as fair. According to Barker, justice is the reconciler and the synthesis of political values. It is their union in an adjusted and integrated whole. Further, justice is essentially concerned with the problems of coordinating the rights and duties of people living in a particular society. And last, according to Rawl, justice is a set of principles for defining the appropriate distributions of benefits and burdens of social cooperation after identifying the relevant consideration which determine this balance. So, this was the meaning and definitions of justice. See you soon in next tutorial. Till then, take care.